sends a flared bar silent, scracks on slate flags of snicket cosy. A mourner bird, nae varmint peffin in yon parky ginnel. Bobbit nebo, squabbit us lug oil and chunter Alice out your calling. Thanks to, thinks to mither us abound. Gumption swamish a flugglin blether like thy known. Bait nae gaffer for them dear tell men what's cat hoard on summit bled trump cloys. Where thou skulled up yak as a nangling bands. Bugsy your skin the a cruggy cruggy damp road. To bastile what takes a good likeness, a staggers and true yon yet ruddy as gilt pig's creel. Now then, as a cock, skiff this and yam out of a sniff. Thou's cluttered all stoops with thy stickle bands. I'd leaf like hiddy wit boggarts art nithering in yonder fret, nor foil thy beef in bairns what thrang us under drawing toit. Sam up thy clutch of sprogs and frame your sends right wick it gainest welly. Oh why I'll wang yours crack out cack handed oak yet stead, and put wood in toil afore yours dinged watter wet sumpy carg or lops your marlocks down with slart. Ah, lappen thou morn fettle thy back end beeld, daglin nesh and nent the ings, with nobbit kexes to think thou lay the lady cars. Flippin' a catacot, I'm fair capped, but thou flips naught us with ten on us head. I'm nae bait further gobrussin with our shoggles to guzzle like an avocake from yoon. Thou gorm thou smittled us wi' a reet blend, gathering manky as glimmers arse ends what guff and guff ten in a beck of morks. Thou jealoused ad kinnaed it, and gills of mullock might reek mafting out front bleb. Any road at a cop, thou got us monk on. I look why thou's put in summer gauze, clat as a spetch, a boon us walked a slocken, fratches and snod, oh, one mardy caitiff's chelp. And this last one's an elegy. Wished, wished at a cop, thou's popped thy clogs and all eight slops of thou or fish bitches licked tomb. Jiggered thou's packed or fat last push up, rig welted like a bummel clock caled on ketty goose gogs. Ave gander at thy sand thou tastrel, what dost thou reckon of yonder skeltered clet? I've delved down for mouldy warps to mell on. Thou coital puther as I'll din in Turchin's ingle nook. I'd paggered out me scent for brass thou cadged. Now I'm skint and clemming bark one apeth pikelet. All a scran were ugged in cake hole of a jammy gowk. One gowk on toil of Burke's liver of flicking spuggies and splinks. Thank you.